Hey guys, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. Right, this is my next video. This is me doing the conditioner update on the GIM white RGB fans from Amazon. So continue to watch. Hey guys, this is the condition update on the GIM fans. Now, I'm going to take off my panels. I'm going to show you the back where, unfortunately, my cables are like an octopus, but oh well. So, right, what we're going to do is we're going to take this off. Then I am going to undo one of these just to show you the condition of them. Tab tight. You change the bit. Okay, so this is the eteknix toolkit. Right, so there we go. There's one. See, look, this goes like that, so I can get a bit more leverage. So much better. I'm going to worry about no extensions. It has got an extension inside the kit, so I'm going to go buy one on store.eteknix.com. They are £20. They are worth the money. I'm not going to say they're better than iFixit, because iFixit is more of a premium type brand. But for £20, you get all this and you get this nifty extendable screwdriver, which I really like the design on this. So let's get back to the fans. Right, as you can see, yeah, there's literally no dust, there's no blemishes, the sound is fine on them. The LED, the RGBs inside the ring, which is by here, then you got these see-through type things, and then when the LED strips in, goes on, and it kind of lights up the whole fan. But yeah, the condition is quite good on these. The only problem I have with these is that they only go 1300 RPM. I really wish they'd go a bit faster, but that's just one of the things you get, because it's not exactly a proprietary cable. This is like an awkward 6-pin of their own version, where as the other fans I've got in my case, which are the Antex, they are PWM. So these are basically an off-branded type connector. It's just 6 pins. And it plugs into the slot itself. So let me just get you up a little bit closer, just so you can see the condition on these. After how long have I had these now? I think I've had these 3 weeks. So this is a bit of a series I'm doing. This is episode 3 of how have they held up. So episode 1 was the original pair fans I bought from Amazon. They were okay. I done one last week on the Antec fans. And now this weekend is the GIM fans. Now these fans are proper pure white. I love the colour. The white is really nice. There's a little bit of discoloration, but I'm assuming that's because I smoke. But other than that, these are in still perfect condition after 3 weeks. I don't get no sounds, no ticks, no clicks, nothing at all. And this is probably the worst position to put a hydraulic type bearing which needs a lubrication. This is the worst position to get, because usually because inside the hub there is lubrication inside, it usually comes right down here, and then one side usually doesn't get lubricated. But these for 3 weeks ain't bad. I'm going to do an update on these in another month or so, just to show you guys how they've held up as well again. So let's put these back, and then I'm going to show you the RGB hub at the back, which is, well, you probably can actually see it from by here. It's literally lighting up like a Christmas tree. It's got an RGB type color on it, which does, which is linked up to the motherboard itself. It's quite a good feature. So, whoops. So it's quite a good feature, the back of it. But what I'll do, I'll put this back in now, and then I'll turn on the system so you can see the color. The color's really nice. It matches the same color as the fans you've got on a preset, so not bad at all. The only thing I don't like, or it does generate a little bit of heat, but I'm assuming that's normal. But okay, where the hell did I put that other screw? Aha, there you are. So yeah, I mean, these are still, I love the white colour. I mean, there's not a lot of white fans out there. Not a lot. Majority black, but don't matter. Right, turn this on. As you can see, the colours pop out beautiful. But this is what I mean by the RGB back. Yeah, sorry about the mess, but that's what I mean. See, it lights up to the same colour as the fans, which are purple, and it lights up exactly the same. One side isn't exactly bright, I don't know why, but this is the priority cables they got, these basic ones. See, there's normal 6-pin. That is not bad. I don't like the cable managements because I've got two separate fans. If Antec did the 140s in a 3-pack, then I would buy them, but they don't, so I'm stuck with that. But yeah, sorry about the cable mess, but yeah. So that is the condition. They've held up very well, so that's basically what happens. I showed you a couple of things. I showed you the RGB hub at the back. The RGB hub, I don't like the color of it because one side is kind of dim, which you saw, but yeah. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. This is Richard from WELSHYTECH. Goodbye. Also, check out welshy.co.uk. That's my own website. Goodbye.